is experiencing it again.
Look, your daughter doesn't say she's a demon. She says she's the devil himself.
I cast you out!
The Exorcist. Still the best bad dream you ever had. And now, from New York's movie station, the 8 o'clock movie on Channel 11. Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn, will return in a moment. She was possessed in The Exorcist. No, Linda Blair has been...
repossessed.
But this time, only Leslie Nielsen can save her. It's a real thriller.
You're nothing but a little girly devil.
You'll scream with laughter.
This is the craziest exorcism I've ever performed.
Linda Blair and Leslie Nielsen as you've never seen him before. Repossessed. Tomorrow at 8 on Channel 11, New York's movie station.
So we had this idea. Why not open a place where people could walk in and a couple of minutes later get an honest-to-goodness meal? It's a place called Boston Chicken. A place where the kitchen's built around ovens instead of microwaves and fryers. Where the chicken's never frozen and the mashed potatoes are made from scratch. Of course, this isn't a radically new idea, although a lot of people seem to think it is. Introducing Boston Chicken, the freshest thing going. Take home a delicious, honest-to-goodness meal that'll feed the whole family.
Some people hate to stop for gasoline. We do it for a living. Just going from one Sunoco station to another. Checking to make sure a gallon is truly a gallon. That the octane you pay for is the octane you get. That the gasoline is as good coming out of the pump as it was coming out of the refinery. So next time you're moaning because you have to pull over for gasoline, think of us. We have to stop 1,183 times this year.
Which dinosaur could have swallowed a human being whole? Which had the largest brain? And which had the power of a Sherman tank? All the facts are right here in Dinosaurs. Dinosaurs as small as a chicken, as tall as a four-story house. How did they last for 160 million years? Why did they all die out? And how do we know so much about them from only their fossils? Issue 1 comes with 3D glasses and the first parts of a model that glows in the dark. All for 50 cents. Where you buy magazines.
Channel 11's 8 o'clock movie will return after these messages.
Tonight on the Channel 11 News, right after the movie, history is about to be made in the Mideast, where Israel and the PLO are on the verge of signing an unprecedented peace agreement. At the last minute, Attorney General Janet Reno delays an announcement on a civil rights investigation into the Crown Heights riots and the murder of Yankel Rosenbaum. We'll tell you why she changed her mind.
Judgment day today for former Chief Judge Saul Wachtler, who gets jail time for harassing his former lover and her daughter. And the mystery of the missing bride-to-be is solved. We'll tell you what happened to a young Brooklyn woman who disappeared on her way to see her fiancé in Connecticut. Heidi and I will see you right after the movie.
Trucks are a spiritual thing to me. Something you can depend on. It's just like, you know, my best friend, I guess you might say.
Out on the ranch is where I'm at, and that's where I want the truck to work for me.
I need a truck that's rough like I am.
Introducing the all-new Mazda truck with a 4-liter V6 and a soul to match. The new Mazda truck.
Saddle up and let's go dancing.
Mazda. It just feels right.
Without an opposable thumb, the species cannot create. It cannot advance. It cannot organize. It cannot snack. Therefore, they get no nachos. Presenting a new order of nachos from Taco Bell. Cheesy. New beefy. And the most evolved nacho, Nacho Supreme with sour cream. Taco Bell nachos. It's cool to be human.
TV guidance from the Daily News.
Little TV, big TV, black and white TV, color TV, expensive TV, free TV, nothing but TV, the whole Sunday Daily News and TV.
Introducing New York View, the best TV book in New York. Free every Sunday in the Daily News.
It's the best TV guidance you can get.
Here at 120th Street, young kids are dreaming of being Reggie Jackson, Jimmy Key, or Danny Tartabull. It started with a mayor and an innovative idea. The sanitation department and the parks department will work together to turn vacant lots into ball fields, 40 of them, in all five boroughs. In the face of the Reagan-Bush budget cuts, he's fought to make New York better. Now there are fields of dreams across the city, and more importantly, dreams are being born there every day. Mayor David Dinkins. It takes more than tough talk to run a tough city.
Now, we return to The Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn. The Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn, will return in a moment.
Mmm, friendly super melts. Probably the most popular sandwiches on our menu. Still, there are some of you who haven't tried one yet. Are we concerned? Mildly. Are we worried if you don't rush out and buy one? Hardly. Will we make some incredible offer just to get you to try one? Maybe. A free berry cherry fudge sundae with every super melt sandwich.
Simon says pay full price for your shoes. Annie says pay 25 to 50% less than that. And you don't even have to say, may I?
Hi, I'm Jim Palmer for The Money Store. Even if your credit is less than perfect, you can still refinance your first mortgage at today's low fixed rates. That's because The Money Store looks at your total credit picture and won't automatically disqualify you for late payments. At The Money Store, you can apply by phone and there's no application fee. So if you want to refinance at today's low rates, even if your credit isn't perfect, call 1-800-LOAN-YES. The Money Store, where America goes for money.
The 9X business-to-business directory, where one business finds another.
You people have robbed me blind. I haven't lost any weight. I'm as big as a house. Look at me. I'm a hippo, an elephant, a blimp. Oh, my goodness. I'm a hunk. I'm a stud. Look at me. I can't believe it.
The 9X business-to-business directory, where one business finds another.
I'm getting this fabulous dress here at Burlington Coat Factory. I'm going to save a bundle. This is our biggest and best dress event ever.
Channel 11's 8 o'clock movie will return after these messages.
After driving the last 25 years in New York, the last couple of years have probably been the roughest I've ever seen in the taxi business. I attribute it personally to this hotel occupancy tax. It is over 20%, the highest in the country. It is destroying New York, tourism, conventions. How the heck could you get a convention to come to New York when you tell them you pay an additional 20% for a hotel room? If these people don't come and use these hotels, we don't make any money. If you don't do nothing about it, all the other states are going to grab our conventions, our tourists. It's just no good. It's something that's got to be done away with. And then I understand Rudy Giuliani is one of the guys that wants to bring it down to a respectable figure. My vision of New York is a guy like Rudy Giuliani, a guy who is a tough prosecutor, not afraid to take on the big boys, not afraid to take on the politicians. He's the man to clean it up. We got to give him a chance.
Would a Lexus owner admit the Pontiac Bonneville was the better car? We went to New York City to find out. I told him Bonneville came standard with anti-lock brakes, power steering, windows and door locks, driver's side airbag, theft deterrent system, the works. I told him the Bonneville had a 28% larger trunk. Then I told him it now also comes with 3.9% APR financing.
Pontiac's a better value. Looks cooler, and I can get it with 3.9 finance.
I guess I wasted $20,000 on the Lexus.
Somewhere where we can top our own burgers.
But Roberto, I like my burgers already.
Thank you, Roy Rogers. Thank you.
For a limited time at Roy Rogers, order a juicy quarter-pound hamburger with regular fries for just $1.99. And remember, you can top your burger any way you like at our Fixin's Bar.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Now, we return to The Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn. The Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn, will return in a moment.
Hey, Boomer, how you doing?
Bill, I've got a craving for a McDonald's quarter pounder like you wouldn't believe.
Oh,
quarter pounder?
Hey, guys, go long. Come on, Boomer. Let's go to McDonald's.
Now, when you buy a delicious quarter pounder with cheese, you can get a second one for only a quarter. You got it. Buy one quarter pounder, get another for just 25 cents. But catch yours before September 26th. What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
If I am what I eat, I'd like to be a Nature Valley granola bar. You know, a true original. Baking. Wholesome, rough around the edges, but slightly sweet, sometimes loud, and, oh, always totally irresistible. Mm. Yeah, I'd be a Nature Valley granola bar, all right. And people everywhere could think of me as the candy bar nature intended.
Watch this. You're going around a turn. Suddenly your engine is racing like crazy, but you're hardly moving. Then, thump, your transmission catches. Big trouble? Not always. AMCO's trained mechanics will check your transmission like nobody's business. They have the experience to find the small problem that acts like a big one. Truth is, half the cars serviced by AMCO don't need a new transmission. If your transmission's slipping, go to AMCO. AAMCO.
Which supermarket is the everyday low price leader on over 3,000 health and beauty care products? ShopRite, of course. How do we know? We shop and compare, too. We compare to Pathmark, and listen to this.
Colgate toothpaste, Pathmark $2.49, ShopRite $1.68, save 81 cents. Tylenol extra strength tablets, Pathmark $6.99, ShopRite $5.27, save $1.72.
Yes, save in every ShopRite store. Pathmark just doesn't compare.
We save you money
with everyday low prices.
ShopRite does.
Channel 11's 8 o'clock movie will return after these messages.
Hey, wait, wait a minute. I'm coming.
Help.
Not in time. Press star 69 and get back that call you missed.
Hi, it's Ann. You call?
Call return. 75 cents per use plus cost of call.
Nah, I was just washing. George.
Not in time. Press star 69. Call return from New York Telephone.
Hi, I'm Jim Palmer for The Money Store. Even if your credit is less than perfect, you can still refinance your first mortgage at today's low fixed rates. That's because The Money Store looks at your total credit picture and won't automatically disqualify you for late payments. At The Money Store, you can apply by phone and there's no application fee. So if you want to refinance at today's low rates, even if your credit isn't perfect, call 1-800-LOAN-YES. The Money Store, where America goes for money.
Without an opposable thumb, the species cannot create. It cannot advance. It cannot organize. It cannot snack. Therefore, they get no nachos. Presenting a new order of nachos from Taco Bell. Cheesy. New beefy. And the most evolved nacho, Nacho Supreme with sour cream. Taco Bell Nachos. It's cool to be human.
It's coming. The new improved taste of Triple Cereal. A taste that's so much bigger, you can't help but notice. A taste that's better, because those crisps are bigger, crispier, and tastier than ever before. But we don't want you to take our word for it, so we're sending out millions of samples to prove it. Which means we had to squeeze a big new taste into a little box. Try new improved Triples today. Bigger, better taste.
Move it. Cool it.
Rocket, smooth it, silver, bullet, play it, pull it, take it, taste it.
It's the right beer now. Grab it while you can.
Number four, they have the right beer now.
Now, we return to The Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn. The Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn, will return in a moment.
True romance is dynamite, says Rolling Stone. A savagely funny thrill ride. Seductive, Time Magazine. Electrifying, Rex Reed. Four stars, 60-second preview. Thrilling, Pat Collins. Christian Slater, Patricia Arquette, a Bonnie and Clyde for the 90s. True romance, rated R. Starts Friday, September 10th at a theater near you.
A little background? Sure. I graduated Ivy League at 15, got my MBA at 16, headed up two Fortune 500 companies at 17. I was worth $2 billion by the age of 18.
The 9X business-to-business directory, where one business finds another. The 9X business-to-business directory, where one business finds another.
Now, a Pontiac Grand Am, only $9.99 down, $222 a month for 36 months. That's right, $9.99 down, $222 a month for 36 months at Team Pontiac Dealers. Grand Am, loaded with air, automatic AM/FM stereo, power anti-lock brakes, steering and door locks, fuel injection, rear window defogger. That's about $5,000 less than an Accord EX and Cabriolet for a loaded Pontiac Grand Am. Limited time only. Hurry, big Grand Am values. $9.99 down, $222 monthly at New York, New Jersey, Connecticut Team Pontiac Dealers. Now...
Hi, a kid in high school wrote to me from detention. I only have a Snapple iced tea to pass the time. Signed, Suddenly Caught Talking. Poor guy.
Hey, excuse me, is Jeff here?
Thanks for your letter, Jeff. Here's some iced tea to pass the time.
But remember,
nothing takes the place of a good education.
Grab some Snapple, man.
We didn't know we could write this well. Maybe we'll use some of that writing energy in his English classes.
Channel 11's 8 o'clock movie will return after these messages.
Coming up tonight on the Channel 11 News at 10, a new crisis for America's oldest daily newspaper. The largest union at the New York Post is threatening a strike tonight, throwing the future of the Post in doubt once again. And there's a new Crown Heights controversy. Attorney General Janet Reno has suddenly delayed a decision on a civil rights investigation into the murder of Hasidic scholar Yankel Rosenbaum.
After her show of emotion yesterday, City Comptroller Elizabeth Holtzman faces some tough questioning from reporter Mary Murphy on conflict of interest charges. And the missing Brooklyn woman who disappeared on the way to her fiancé's Connecticut home is missing no more. We'll have the bizarre story of the runaway bride and who she ran off with. Jack and I will see you right after the movie.
Today, $13,000 buys you about this much Mercedes. Or about this much BMW. But spend that money on a Nissan Altima, and this is how much luxury car you'll get. A Nissan Altima. It's the most luxury car you can get for your money.
The Colonel's Rotisserie Gold is so good it deserves its own special side. Like tangy barbecue baked beans, garden rice, macaroni and cheddar cheese, and hot cornbread muffins.
And when you hurry into KFC now, you can get a plump and juicy quarter chicken, plus two small side dishes and a warm cornbread muffin. All for this revolutionary price. Mouth-watering meal, irresistible deal. It's a whole new spin on delicious.
The Colonel's Rotisserie Gold. We do chicken right.
Annie, they said, what would you say if we told you Pop Secret test pops over 100,000 bags of popcorn a year just to be sure that we get a full bag that's light, fluffy, and delicious? I'd say good.
Pop Secret perfect popcorn is our passion.
Come on, Betty. Make my meal.
Au gratin potatoes in cheddar cheese, made with real Idaho russets. Betty's Easy Au Gratins, the potatoes that make the meal.
20,000 rooms of beautiful new furniture in stock available for immediate delivery. Go on sale tomorrow at Siemens. See that big ad in today's paper for all the news. Siemens celebrating the grand opening of their new store in Astoria with a 24-hour grand opening sale that offers everything reduced Friday and Saturday 10 till 10. And just $24 down on any purchase of $200 or more. The grand opening sale, Siemens, it's tomorrow.
Now, we return to The Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn. The Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn, will return in a moment.
Excuse me, do you know about Solo detergent?
Sure, with Solo, I can never forget the fabric softener.
Well, we're changing the name. We've taken the softness of Solo and that great Solo scent, plus we've added improved cleaning. What would you call it?
You improved on Solo? I call that very nervy, brave, audacious, courageous beyond all human ability.
How about bold?
Yeah, bold, like I said.
Solo is now called bold, because to improve on Solo, you'd have to be bold.
If you're looking for a sports sedan with a 24-valve, 214-horsepower engine, four-wheel anti-lock brakes, and traction control, the new Eagle Vision TSI should suit your taste. Allow us to whet your appetite. Test drive the new Eagle Vision TSI at your dealer now. See your Tri-State Jeep and Eagle dealer.
Things just did not work out with my last girlfriend. When I was with her, I used to fantasize I was someone else. And she'd make these Freudian slips like, Vermin, I mean honeybee. And when I kissed her, she'd say, okay, I get the point. Then at Valentine's, she sent me a chocolate hatchet. No wonder I need a Boku.
Boku fruit juice coolers from McCain. All natural flavors, just slightly over the edge.
When we broke up, I told her, you hurt me, you mocked me, you embarrassed me. And yet the door is always open.
The designer outfit on the left sells for $875. But did you know that you could buy the same outfit on the right for only $220? Daffy's. Clothes that will make you, not break you.
Channel 11's 8 o'clock movie will return after these messages.
From the director of Sleeping with the Enemy.
Dad, you've got to come back here.
What's wrong?
It's Henry. He's been doing things, terrible things. Targeting. He's really evil. No!
Macaulay Culkin, the most unexpected thriller of the year.
I let you go. You think you could fly?
The Good Son, rated R. Starts Friday, September 24th at theaters everywhere.
Amazing. These new fundamentals. They've taken good old Graham and given it a makeover. Outside, it's a crunchy Graham shell. In the middle, chocolate, vanilla, or peanut butter cream. But those combinations, what kid could argue? Don't answer. Whoever came up with fundamentals, I'd like to kiss them.
What?
New fundamentals. Good old Graham made fun.
Which dinosaur could have swallowed a human being whole? Which had the largest brain? And which had the power of a Sherman tank? All the facts are right here in Dinosaurs. Dinosaurs, as small as a chicken, as tall as a four-story house. How did they last for 160 million years? Why did they all die out? And how do we know so much about them from only their fossils? Issue 1 comes with 3D glasses and the first parts of a model that glows in the dark. All for 50 cents, where you buy magazines.
What's clear? Crystal clear Amoco Ultimate. What isn't? All other premium gasoline. What's clear? Amoco Ultimate is the only premium refined an extra step to remove harmful impurities you as a premium user don't want. What's clear? Why we do it. For a cleaner environment and unsurpassed performance. Crystal clear Amoco Ultimate.
Skyscrapers are built to stand indefinitely. Monuments to technical achievement. At Infinity, they wanted luxury cars that would endure. So they patented new methods of construction to reduce body flex. So seams and joints stay tight, Visit your Infiniti showroom and drive the new Q45 to see how rock solid it feels. Better yet, drive an old one.
Lease one of the world's most advanced automobiles, now at a very special rate for a limited time.
Now, we return to The Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn. The Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn, will return in a moment.
A little background? Sure. I graduated Ivy League at 15, got my MBA at 16, headed up two Fortune 500 companies at 17. I was worth $2 billion by the age of 18.
The 9X business-to-business directory, where one business finds another.
Hi, this has to be in L.A. tomorrow.
No problem, sir.
Express mail from the Postal Service. You're never left in the dark.
Yes, your package is in L.A. and will be delivered.
Morning.
From just $9.95, we track, we trace, we deliver for you.
With all I've got to do, I can't afford a sleepless night. So when I feel I can't sleep, I take Maximum Strength Nitol. It's safe and it works fast, and that means a better night's sleep.
Get to sleep in minimum time with Maximum Strength Nitol.
I try to ignore my sensitive teeth, but they hurt.
Don't ignore your sensitive teeth. Sensodyne helps stop the pain that can make you stop brushing. Could lead even to tooth loss.
Thanks, Sensodyne.
Trust Sensodyne, the dentist's choice for sensitive teeth.
There's nothing else like it. The special way it feels, like biting into an orange right down to the peel.
Introducing new Pure Premium Grove Stand from Tropicana. It looks, smells, and tastes so much like fresh squeezed orange juice. Every sip is like biting into a fresh, juicy orange.
Like biting into an orange right down to the peel.
New Grove Stand, the taste of fresh squeezed.
The 9X business-to-business directory, where one business finds another.
Now, we return to The Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn. The Exorcist, starring Linda Blair and Ellen Burstyn, will return in a moment.
Advanced Formula Mobil 1 Synthetic Motor Oil. In a test, it protected an engine for 200,000 miles. The result? Vital engine parts that looked as young as the day they were born. There was virtually no engine wear. If you're looking for the fountain of youth, you'll find it in a container of motor oil. Mobil 1 Synthetic. It keeps your engine running like new.
If you want to be in a position of power, then get behind the wheel of a 1994 Jeep Grand Cherokee V8. With a powerful 220 horsepower engine, 6,500 pound towing capacity, standard driver's side airbag, and four-wheel anti-lock brakes, it lets you command power in any situation. The Jeep Grand Cherokee V8. The only thing more powerful is the savings.
See your Tri-State Jeep and Eagle dealer.
When you need brakes, when you need shocks, when you need front-end work, it's not always 9 to 5. That's why Sears skilled service specialists are here before you go to work in the morning until late at night. We're ready Saturdays and Sundays, too. Quality service priced right. Ready when it's promised. Your life revolves around your car. We make sure our hours revolve around you. Sears Tire and Auto Center. We're driven to satisfy.
On August 11th, we surprised our newest winner.
Is he close to $1 million?
I won Publishers Clearing House.
They're here, the prize patrol. Hurry up over.
You deserve it. Oh my gosh.
Congratulations.
It was a day no one there will ever forget. For the Publishers Clearing House Prize Patrol, and we're looking forward to seeing you soon.
We now present the conclusion of tonight's feature presentation. Join us tomorrow for more great entertainment on Channel 11, New York's movie station.
He was possessed in The Exorcist. No,
Linda Blair has been
repossessed.
But this time, only Leslie Nielsen can save her. It's a real thriller.
You're nothing but a little girly devil.
You'll scream with laughter.
This is the craziest exorcism I've ever performed.
Linda Blair and Leslie Nielsen as you've never seen him before. Repossessed. Tomorrow at 8 on Channel 11, New York's movie station.
Busy news not to tell you about tonight. We'll have the latest dramatic developments from the Mideast as peace finally appears at hand between Israel and the PLO. Former Chief Judge Saul Wachtler speaks out on camera for the first time today, and he learns how much time he will spend behind bars for harassing his longtime lover, Joy Silverman. She cried on camera yesterday. Today, City Controller Elizabeth Holtzman gets tough as she denies conflict of interest charges that could damage her campaign. Our Mary Murphy has a dramatic one-on-one interview. We'll have the latest on the major decision down in Washington today on the Crown Heights riots. Attorney General Janet Reno makes an 11th-hour decision to keep investigating the case after last-minute appeals from New York politicians. Plus, the New York Post on the brink again tonight as a major union appears ready to walk off the job. We'll have a live report on this latest crisis at the tabloid. She worried her family sick for days, but the story of the woman who disappeared into thin air while on her way to see her fiancé has a happy, though very bizarre, ending tonight. We'll tell you all about that. Jerry Girard will have the latest from the U.S. Open and Linda Church on when the weather will finally clear up. All that and more on the Channel 11 News next.
At 10.
Good evening. History is in the making tonight as Israel and the PLO agree to a final draft of a Mideast peace plan.
If it happens, and it's beginning to look more and more tonight like it will, it's an event that will be on a par with the fall of the Berlin Wall and the breakup of the Soviet Union. Israelis and Palestinians, bitter enemies for...